August 1st. So, I got ready for the gym right now. It is 7:55. Since these past 2 weeks, I've just been dropping my boyfriend off at work because my car has been at the shop. I've been used to waking up at this time. And so I've decided to just continue waking up at this time because my days feel a lot longer. I feel like I have more time to do things, you know? So anyways, this whole outfit is from Buff Bunny. I really like this top. It's really cute and it makes the boobs look really nice. For today's pre-workout, we're gonna be doing the sour gummy. For the most part, I kind of like to match my freaking pre-workouts to the outfits. So if I'm wearing like something pink, something like blue, something green, something orange, I change the flavor. So today we're going with sour gummy. This is like a grape flavor. Anyways, hold on. Alright, so I'm gonna be filling up my hydro flask because there's no water in there. Also, today's video is actually going to be a gym vlog, or I guess a day in my life almost, but the main part that I'm gonna try to concentrate on is the gym part, so I'm gonna try to vlog in the gym. So I don't have one of those little mics that everybody else does, but I mean, I'll just have to get really close to the camera to talk to you guys, or I don't know. But I've been wanting to do one of these for a while. I'm just trying to switch it up a little bit because it's still technically a vlog and that's all I really show on here. So I used to take creatine while with my pre-workout, but lately I've not been taking it. I've just stopped simply because I felt like I wasn't hydrating enough, and I didn't want to do that to myself because I know if you don't hydrate enough, it can cause issues. So anyways, your girl just stopped taking creatine, so I only take pre-workout. And yeah, so I'm gonna put my shoes on and then put Saint in the kennel. So last night Saint actually slept with us because he was crying. I'm not so sure why, but we took him upstairs and he slept with us. So he doesn't want to get out of the bed. So it's gonna be a struggle. Also, for those of you that are new here, my birthday was on Friday, July 29th. Anyways, your girl is ready. I'm just gonna put, like I said, my shoes on. So I'm at the gym, right? It's 8:33. I'm usually already here, but I had to go put gas and I had to go deposit some money. So it's 8:33 now. And there's two cars, only two cars out here. And I think my voice sounds like it's gone, but it's because I went out this weekend and I was yelling, singing my heart out. Anyways, look, nobody. And this is usually pretty full and there's just me and that one car. I love it. Let's go in now.
Stress, let me deal with the pain. Getting tired, trying to find a way, cause I just wanna be alive. Cause I don't think that I just wanna go and die today. When I used to think to myself, yeah,
not sure if y'all can hear me, but what are you doing? Turn down on my squats today. Start off
here. I display that I found out that I am a champion. Now I'm rising up in this life. I'm a champion, I'm a rice, but I'm never gonna give up. I don't care about the path, but the hiccups, I'ma get through now, I stick up. For myself and my future, cause I just want all of this greatness. Cause I'm a champion and I'm the one that is really gonna make it. I'm a champion.
So nice right here, thanks to the air. Anyways, I'm about to do leg extensions. I'm already fucking dying. And after that, I'm probably gonna do more walking lunges, goblet squats, or sissy squats. We're gonna have a fun time. Yeah, but first, we're gonna die right here. Every time I get my nails done, I'm afraid that I'm gonna break them. That's it.
I am a champion, whoa, hey.
So I'm back from the gym. Obviously, I just put a t-shirt on because I went to the grocery store and, you know, there's those Karens and that, you know, stay here. So anyways, so I bought some food and I bought some, like, just stuff, okay? So we're gonna start with the stuff. I got the 2-pack of Lysol because I'm already running low. So I just bought the 2-pack because it's actually cheaper to buy both of them. And then I bought a little brush thingy because, so our tile is white. So the tiles, I clean them nicely, right? But the in between the cracks, some dirt stays. So I'm gonna use this thingy to like scrub in between. It doesn't look dirty, but I feel like the floor would look so much cleaner if I did this. And then I bought another Febreze thing because we're already out. And then now that was it for the stuff. I guess it's like cleaning stuff, I guess. For the food, I bought a small loaf of bread, bananas, which I'm gonna be putting in our fruit bowl, limes. So on the thing it said $6 for $1. And then when I went to the register, it said $5 for $1. I just kept $6 because it was just like 20 cents more, I think. I don't even know. But anyways, that was that. And then I got two kinds of chicken. So I got chicken breast tenders. This one I'm gonna be using today for, I'm gonna do chicken Alfredo with penne pasta. And then I bought chicken breast, like the actual chicken breast, not tenders, because this one I'm gonna attempt to do a lemon garlic chicken and then with rice. So very excited to try this one. So I'm gonna put this one in the refrigerator, put the limes away. It was a very small grocery haul because I have pasta here, I have the Alfredo sauce here, I have rice. So that's already made for 2 days. And then for after that, I'm not so sure what I'm gonna make. So I didn't wanna buy random stuff that I didn't need. So I might be doing another grocery like stop probably Wednesday. I'm not so sure. But I do have, I feel like I don't really need to be going out and buying like food wise. So I don't know, we'll see what I make. I also have beans so I can make like, what is it? Beans, eggs, rice, grandma. Ah, that's what I'm saying. Grandma. That's it for the grocery haul. And honestly, I think that's gonna be it for this vlog because it's just supposed to be like a little gym type of thing. So I don't usually go to the grocery store after the gym unless it's like the beginning of the week, because I sometimes grocery shop either Saturday nights, Sundays, or Mondays. So today's Monday. But anyways, yeah, this is it for the grocery haul. And I hope you guys enjoyed this like gym vlog. I know it's kind of maybe different, but you know, I wanted to show my actual workout. I don't even know how many exercises I did. Regardless, it doesn't matter. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I will see you guys in my next video. Also, don't forget to like, subscribe if you haven't already. All right, love you guys. Bye.